I lost my pick before I went to work. Okay? In my room. I couldn't find it. I took my belt off, put it on my bed, same thing with my pick, and changed my pants. Okay? And I just found it. In the kitchen, on the floor.
Maybe it got stuck in your belt or on the bottom of your sock.
It got stuck somehow.
Yeah, wow. Exactly.
But this is what drives guitarists crazy when they drop their pick.
Yeah.
It goes into another dimension.
They're like
socks in the dryer.
Yeah, they are.